ashes, dust to dust. They list to rifles, gone to the dark. Like a color of ashes, my clay. We arise from the ruined things. Our life is worth no more than the bloody mud of passion.
Soldier, ready to kill more Germans?
Yes, sir.
What's your name, soldier?
Sir, Private for all Company A.
Uh-huh. You married, Private?
No, sir.
Well, I'll bet your mother's proud of you.
Yes, sir.
Well, carry on, Private, and good luck to you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Morning, General.
Good morning. Hello there, soldier. Sir. Ready to kill more Germans?
Yes, sir.
Working over your rifle, I see. Well, that's the way. It's a soldier's best friend. You be good to it, and it'll always be good to you.
Yes, sir.
Well, good luck to you, soldier. Carry on.
We'll be right back. Did you notch this bayonet?
Yes, sir.
Who told you to?
Back at the training camp.
Training camp, huh? Sonny, if the enemy ever caught you at this, they wouldn't kill you. They'd plump your eyes out and fill them full of sawdust. Nobody uses these things anymore. It's by mutual agreement on both sides. Your spade is better. You hit a man under the chin with a spade, you can take his head right off. It's a good club, too, because it's heavy. You hit a man between the neck and the shoulder, right here, you can split him one right in two.
Mother of God.
And it's cleaner. Bayonet gets stuck in a man's ribs, and you have to kick him to pull it out. The time it takes, you're a dead man. Understand?
Thank you.
you accused me. I tell you, I didn't want to kill you. I tried to keep you alive.
If you jumped in here again, I wouldn't do it. You see, when you jumped in here, you were my enemy. I was afraid of you. But you're just a man like me, and I killed you. Forgive me, comrade. Say that for me. Say you forgive me. You won't know if you're dead. Only you're better off than I am. You're through. We can't do any more to you now. Oh, God, why did they do this to us? We only wanted to live, you and I. Why should they send us out to fight each other? If we threw away these rifles and these uniforms, you could be my brother, just like Cat and Elmer. You'll have to forgive me, comrade.
I'll do all I can. I'll write to your parents.
I promise she'll not want for anything. And I'll help her, and your parents too. Only forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me.
who have received decorations this day have all performed actions worthy of our great cause. Henceforth, Germany expects each of you to follow their example. From this day on, your Kaiser urges you all to aspire to such strength, to such bravery, to such obedience to your God and your country. If you do, my soldiers, I am certain that every one of you will one day wear a medal pinned on you by your Kaiser.